Okay, so with this, we want to make sure that you're making sure that you have a dynamic strumming pattern that is emphasizing those down strums. One, two, three, four, five, six. So you're going to emphasize, we're in six, so we're going to emphasize the one and the four. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, here we go, starting from the beginning. And by the way, you'll probably want to write down these chords as you're going through them, so you'll be able to easily go back and make note of them. Okay? Here we go. A to E. Of course, capo on the first fret. She tagged that at the end, so we have that F sharp minor, E, red, C, road. No, we'll never walk alone down the red sea road. Now, if this is too fast for you, don't worry about the strumming right away. You can cut the strumming down by just strumming those whole notes. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, five, six, one, two, three, one, two, three, like that. Okay? And then you can add in the strumming. I just didn't want to make it too slow for you. Okay? So work on it. Let me know if you're having problems.